Assalamualaikum and good morning. I am Raja Farida binti Raja Surajuddin. I'm a trainer and consultant at Sirim STS. I've been with Sirim Berhad for over 20 over years since 1999. Today, I would like to share with you on Business Continuity Management System against ISO 22301 2019. I've trained hundreds of companies on this subject matter, including the multinational companies. We have a few series of training on BCMS at Sirim STS. First, you can start with the introduction to BCMS ISO 22301. That will be a one-man day course. The second one is on the understanding and the implementation of BCMS ISO 22301. That will be for two-man days of training. And the third one is only on the BIA BCMS ISO 22301. That will also take one-man day. And the fourth one is on the internal audit of BCMS ISO 22301. That's going to take us for two Mondays. And we have a four Monday of lead auditor or lead implementer of BCMS ISO 22301, which will take the five Mondays.